Salutations, one fam, being on creations here. I hope all of you have enjoyed the 100k subscriber special that I posted last Friday. It was a labor of love to every single person who has supported my channel over the years. However, I announced on Twitter back in May that I would actually be leaving Twitter after being on it since September of 2017, after the release of my 100k subscriber special. And sure enough, about a few months later, the special has been posted, and last Saturday was my last day on Twitter, and I celebrated with a very special Twitter farewell piano live stream, where I was playing hits from Elton John and Billy Joel. And then it was followed by a special goodbye tweet, and I want to show you the highlights from some of it. My favorite cartoon couple of all time, Mickey and Minnie Mouse. As you can see, I am a child in a 18-year-old's body, but they don't call me Baby Lamb Creations for nothing. I just want to thank each and every single one of you for being there for me, for supporting me, for supporting my channel, myself, being there for me, comforting me, giving me advice. Each and every single one of you will always be in my heart, and you know what? Y'all are amazing. And so these last two songs are for you, especially this one. For me during my rough times and during my happy times, like this one right here, right now. I can't thank each and every single one of you enough. When I first joined Twitter back in 2017, I honestly did not expect to be where I am right now. I've been through a lot, and here I am now. Oh my god. So promise me you'll take good care of each other. You'll, while I'm gone, be kind, be respectful, ignore the haters, block people who are bothering you, all of this. Remember, just be awesome, be yourself, and remember that you are always loved. That'll never change. Yeah, it was pretty much the poor man's version of Elton John's Farewell Yellow Brick Road tour. Although I'm not gonna lie when I say that it was actually hard, you know, saying goodbye to Twitter and the people I've known there. Which is ironic, because, you know, Twitter is very notorious for being toxic and being full of cancel culture and people not respecting opinions and lots of other crazy negative stuff. Still, there was still a lot of very wonderful stuff that came out of Twitter. For one thing, it made me feel like I've grown from being just a guy making stupid YouTube videos to becoming an actual social media influencer. So in a way, it kind of increased my online presence in a way. Even though Twitter has brought out the worst in people, sometimes it even brought out the worst in me. But there were also a lot of good memories that came from Twitter. You know, interacting with my friends there, getting to post stuff and seeing people like them, and even getting noticed by celebrities. Heck, I even got noticed by Elton John on Twitter. How cool is that? At the same time, after I left, I kind of felt a little bit sad and depressed because, you know, I left behind quite a lot of people whom I've only known through Twitter. And I don't think have any other social media outlets. And believe me, I could come back anytime if I wanted to. But I just have to step away from it for the time being. For at least a very long time. That way, you know, I don't have to get distracted by it or overwhelmed by Twitter or anything like that. Because honestly, I've had quite a lot of unpleasant experiences on Twitter throughout this year and last year, and I felt like it was the best that I leave for the time being. But I will say this, I am very grateful and thankful for all of the wonderful people that I've met through Twitter, and for making an otherwise dumpster fire of a platform a pleasant one to be in. And maybe someday, if my mental health gets better, or if Twitter becomes more tolerable to be on, whenever that is, then I might consider returning. Until then, I guess only time will tell. But don't worry, I'll still be making content on YouTube, I'll still be on Discord, and I'll still be posting stuff on Instagram and DeviantArt. But I need to step away from Twitter for the time being. I'm sure all of you understand. Thank you.